Hello, I'm Lloyd Russell Moyle, Member of Parliament for Brighton Kemp Town. I was one of the first people to come down with coronavirus, and it was a horrible, nasty disease that I managed to recover from. But many have not been so lucky. And now we have the miracle of a vaccine. A vaccine that was developed over 10 years since the last SARS virus, a similar virus to our current coronavirus that we see now, was tweaked in a mammoth effort in the last year and is saving hundreds and hundreds of lives every day. I was jabbed, and I think that everyone that can should be jabbed today for a safer tomorrow.